that everybody can possess. All God's children got success. Come and get your happiness. There's billions worth of silver moonbeams, enough for everyone, I guess. What's a million more or less? Come and get your happiness. If I had one wish to make, this is the wish I would choose.
Hello, Shirley. What do you think they're up to in Paris? They're trying to find a little French Shirley temple. Sounds funny in French, doesn't it? And all the mothers of all the would-be Shirley temples are there to criticize the other children. But here's the winner.
Hold it, Mr. Brown. Come, go on fishing. Hope you get a bite. Howdy, Mr. Jones. Ho-hum. How's about a hayride Saturday night? Sing hi, ho, the merry-o. What have you got? What have you got to lose? Get an old straw hat, a suit of overalls, and a worn-out pair of shoes.
Give her to me. I'll take care of her. I'll wash her face and make her some clothes and everything. You can't have her. You want to know why? Because I'm going to kill her. Happy day.
Now, your pony and your duck will be sold immediately.
Please, Mrs. Higgins, please. I'll be good, but don't take Spunky away from me and my poor little duck.
Some way of getting rid of the child. Heaven knows she's not wanted here.
What are you running around the country for like poor white trash? I don't know who your mother is, but whoever she is, she ought to teach you better.
Don't you dare say anything about my mother.
There's millions worth of gold and sunshine. Free for you and me that everybody can possess. Come and get your happiness.
You've got to F-M-I-L-E to be H-A-double-P-Y.
Well, the basic elements, actually there are about four elements that enter into the twist movement. The first one being standing with your feet approximately 12 inches apart and holding your arms up, of course, and just moving your hips from one side to the other. That's the twist position. Second element that we go into is doing exactly the same thing, but assuming the ski crouch position, which is like this, and then you move your hips and at the same time swing your knees. And the third element that goes into that is putting your weight on the balls of your feet, getting the same position, and you get this movement here. And the last element is bringing your heels forward on each turn so that you get the full twist movement, and there you have it. And that is the twist dance. It's just a matter of doing that step all the time, and from there you can go into a million different variations.
Called The Twist. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Chubby Checker.
I den tidigare workshopen om St. Clark-gatan som paradesplanad så nämnde jag att jag i majkarnevalen 1962 twistat utklädd till Chubby Checker för de tusenhövdade åskådarna på trottoarer, balkonger och i fönster. Den teams och syns mils långa sträckan hade jag aldrig klarat utan nattliga dansorgier på kvällarna i orkestern. And do the twist! Who's that fun up there? Is it a bird? Ja, det finns bildbevis på det här, men tyvärr bara i det svåråtkomliga tv-arkivet. Jag hittade några snuttar när jag letade material till kameraögon, dokumentären och den famösa barn-tv-serien Mössen i filmarkivet med Weiss och Järre. Paritetiskt. Så nu undrar undertecknad om det där ute finns några 8 mm filmer från den här karnevalen. Maila i så fall Arendal, Telia Com eller ring 013 12 43 49. Ja, som ni märkt i serien så får jag ibland låna från allmänningen YouTube när det ska illustreras med mor och mementon. Nu snart i de sista minuten dansande tv-seriekändisar från 60-70-tal. Det får jag berätta mer om framöver.